What happened to our flat piece of aluminum?